I know you've seen me make a couple of different DIY dog beds, but I think this is actually our dog's favorite version, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
First, we'll start with the box. Push the top in.
Do you have any tips and tricks for this step?
If the edges of the box don't go all the way down, just bend them in. It makes a nice cradle shape. Step one is complete. Excuse me. Step two. Blanket. We're done.
Whoa.
And we have another bed. 1 minute after bed being